on a Friday night in Corpus Christi. Rafael, come on, got to finish. Come on, Texas, I don't know why you're so damn quiet. Give it up. That is a tad qualified ride as we watch it back. I told you, he's been surgical in 2023. He's got his eyes set on his first ever PBR world title. Numbers coming in for Rafael Jose de Brito. Again, the 10th TAT qualified ride. Number 1, 87 and 3/4 points.